Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel, Heroless Life. I know I sound so weird right now, but I'm actually sick.
This is not my voice back, but I hope you guys really enjoyed this video like I did.
Today I'm not wearing my extensions. Let's get started.
For this look, we're gonna start with a bare face and make sure you moisturized. And for our primer, you guys know I love Bare Minerals. We're gonna apply that all over the face. And for my day, I'm gonna use the one and only Morphe Palette 350. You guys see that little red brown? I'm gonna use that all over my eye. And I know it's not gonna look blendable, but you're gonna keep blending, 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 blending until they're both even. Ladies, remember that the first thing that's important is to blend, even if you have to take a while doing it. For the outer part of our eye, we're going to use this dark brown and we're going to go ahead and place it all over the outer crease of our eye. And again, blending is the key. For our lid, we're going to use this light color, and I really like it because it's glittery. The brush didn't seem to be working, so guess what? Yep, I use my fingers. I think that works best. After I place the glitter on my lid, I'm going to go ahead and blend with my blending brush. I did not add any product. I'm just blending a little bit with the glitter on there. I absolutely love the NYX glitters. I'm gonna put some on my lid just to give it a little more pop and glitter. Intense. Ooh. Well, you all know me. I love being dramatic, so I got some of that dark, dark brown on my palette and I'm placing it on the outer crease. For my eyebrows, you guys know which palette I love. It's the Italia $1 palette. And take your time, guys. Your day can wait. After I finish my eyes, I like removing some of my fallout just to make it a little more clean. For my eyeliner, I'm going to use a Maybelline gel liner, one of the best liners I've ever discovered. I'm placing the liner on the lower part of my lines for my eyes to make that smoke appearance. With a smaller blending brush, I'm going to take this light red and brown shade and I'm going to place it under my line just to blend it, blend it, blend it so that it can go ahead and make that little smoky look. I'm going to take this darkest brown and I'm going to also smoke out my line with it, and that's going to be the final shade for that. For mascara, I use the purple Maybelline mascara. I love it. It's time for lashes, and you know I get the biggest ones that I can find. For my glue, I always use Star Glue, and it works the best for me. I just love it, guys. If you guys want your eyes a little darker, go ahead and retouch with some brown. For my brow bone, I'm going to use this white beige color, and I really like it because it stands on my eyes and my brows. As you guys know, I literally wear L'Oreal liquid liner in black in every single video. To begin with my face, I'm going to use Professional, and you guys know it works miracles. I will never ever stop saying this. Marc Jacobs is goals, girl. Since I'm going to go on a date, I want full coverage, so I'm going to add more. Thank you. To highlight my face, I'm going to use the one and only LA Girl Pro Concealer all over under my eyes and between my eyebrows just to give that highlight pop. Ladies, all you have to do is blend, blend, blend. Don't get tired of blending. I'm going to use MAC Studio Fix to just go ahead and cover my face with compact. To contour my nose, I'm going to use a skinny brush and I'm going to use a light brown that I found in my Morphe palette. Once you got your contour on, go ahead and blend with your sponge. For my highlight, Jaclyn Hill, Champagne Pop. I'm going ham on this. I'm going real ham tonight. I'm going to go ahead and put it all over my nose, my lip. For my bronzer, I'm going to use Spicy Heat from Sephora. I'm going to use this same bronzer to go ahead and contour my cheeks. Contour my face, I'm going to use this e.l.f. brush. It was like $3, guys. It is goals. It's blush time. I know I already put highlight on, but I'm going to use Luminous by Urban Decay just to give it some glitter, you know. Go ham, girl. You could go ahead and put some on the corner of your eyes, too, to make it shine. For this look, I'm going to use a red lip because my man loves me in red lips. And we are finished with this look. Let's go ahead and change. Yay!
Alright guys, so that was the end of my look. I hope you guys really enjoyed it like I did. And if you guys did like it, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up and click that red subscribe button if you want to continue to get notifications when I upload. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I love you guys. Always slay.